A minute and a half, a minute and a half is all I've got to explain. A day's worth of news, but how? I've gotta do it.
David, now!
Don't worry, David, we got this.
Potter and J.K. Rowling, they're back together again, but only this time on the stage. The play will be a Potter prequel, so we'll see Harry come of age.
Thanks. What else happened today?
New York City's e-cigarettes are banned in spots like bars and the subway. The city council has placed its bets, and vapor cigs will get the snub.
Hey, Ant-Man, Paul Rudd is Ant-Man, arrives in 2015 from the director Edgar Wright. Expect a shrinking superhero, perhaps more afternoon delight.
Okay, great, I think we got it.
Enough with the jokes already. This is a news show.
A minute and a half, a minute and a half. And if you can't stand our jokes and hate all these songs, you can tune in tomorrow.
Actually, please, please don't, because we're taking some time off. But we'll see you in January at CES.